and I look fucking great. All right, friends. It's nice to be in Cologne again. The first show I ever played in Germany was in Cologne. In February 2009, I played a show at the Old Underground in Cologne, right? Remember that place? It's gone now. I played a show there, opening up for my friends in the band Gaslight Anthem in 2009. And before the show, I was really scared. I didn't know if anyone in Germany was going to understand my words or like my music or give a fuck about anything I have to say. And I was really, really scared. And within about half a song, I was like, oh no, Germany's fucking amazing. This is going to be fine. And since that show, I've always felt welcome here. So thank you guys so much. This is an old song, which I may or may not have played that day. Let's try this one. Remember rule number two, sing along if you know the words. Forgive me, I'm on the right outside, and I don't know where I should begin. And some days it feels like it just can't win, I don't want to do or say. Things didn't kill me, but I don't feel stronger. Life is short, it feels much stronger. When you lost that fight, yeah, you lost that hunger to pull yourself through the day.
Winter. We had a few months. One of the songs
Yeah.